This is KARD-TV. Make a note of it.